Carol was giving us a roll.
Oh, good, now I can go make my phone call.
Hey, how you doing, Sue? Oh, you were still getting a phone.
Hey, Chris.
You do bring it on my nightgown. I don't know. I thought, yeah. Did she look surprised?
Sure did.
She gave it away.
Turn around again.
Hi. Hi, everyone. This is Mary and Poppy's anniversary. Like her anniversary is tomorrow.
She hasn't said a thing.
No, she says
what's this, your 40th birthday?
Hey, Bill, get closer.
If she knew about it, never said anything.
Table 3 to get up and work.
Okay, all right then, enjoy.
Sorry.
Thank you. Okay. It's our anniversary. I don't have to.
Get closer to Chrissy, Carol.
Wait, but then she said...
Don't move, just look at me.
Then you said you wanted to do
Christmas lights.
That's what I was going to do yesterday.
But that's what she said. She said, I can't come out for dinner on Sunday.
I
got
to do Christmas lights.
Yeah.
You're such a young man.
Not so big. Yeah, she is old.
Okay.
I'd like to wish Chris and Bill a happy 40th anniversary and hope they have 40 more. And also, I'd like to thank them for being the best mother-in-law and father-in-law anybody could have.
Alright, Bill, let's give him his $20.
These are the best grandparents in the whole world, Manny and Poppy, and I hope they live forever and have more anniversaries.
Well, wait a minute, why did you say Nanny and Poppy? Why didn't you say Poppy and Nanny?
You said it first.
No, equal rights today. Equal rights.
And cut the cake.
Take a look, Sonny. Smaller than her. I don't mean her, I mean, you know.
Okay, Melissa. Wait a minute.
No,
heard the couple, they were married 75 years ago.
She wants you to do that.
That way? We didn't do that.
Bill, turn around.
I was really gonna say something.
I'll get the phone.
I was Chrissy's bridesmaid.
Yeah, Billy's next to you.
There's a line behind Jennifer.
They say the same thing about Alan, but where's it on? Johnny, how we talking, Johnny?
Beautiful.
Say cheese.
They're gonna give him a photo of Pete and Greg.
The grand challenge there.
She's gonna walk the door.
When I came company with her, I guarantee you we must have went to three weddings or something. One day we went to three weddings.
How are you, buddy?
Everybody got married at the same time. We were running from Monumental Man, Post Lodge, the Elk Club of Portchester, the Yonkers, and the Seaton Mountains. Every week.
Happy anniversary to Chrissy. Happy birthday. No, no. Sonny, God, give me a medal. The Lord give me a medal.
Here's the medal.
I want you to know the Lord gave me a medal. 40 years ago, I could have killed him without a jail, man.
Okay, OJ.
OJ, those are white pants, white shoes. Boy, this is where you go. No, no, I thought you were going to the camp.
Oh, here's
the hanging. Who stole your other joke?
What was it?
Officially, yeah, that's right.
Speak loud.
Why give the skeleton question?
We got no guts to do it.
You don't like that joke.
How far into the woods did you walk before you walked out?
That way.
Yeah. Why do firemen wear red suspenders?
Hold up his pants.
Why don't ghosts have...
Why do moron throw the clock out the window?
Why does see time fly?
Why do moron take the moon to bed?
Why see how long he slept? Puppy, why the moron put dirt in his shoes?
He wanted to see his coins.
I know.
Why the moron cut his toilet seat in half? You don't know, his half-ass cousin.
Let's just joke over here.
Take any four guys, any six guys, I'll get these four women.
Come on.
They can sit down.
Thank you.
Very nice. Brother and sister. Brother and sister.
Keep it up.
That's what I'm married to.
15 years ago. Yes, black man. Oh, look at 15 years ago.
You didn't lose your smile.
Isn't it the job? I used to
think. Happy anniversary.
Sing Christmas now. Jingle bells. Melissa has those skills.
Melissa.
Melissa, you're ruining the movie.
Oh,
Look this way. Melissa.
Melissa.
Hey, John.
That's Sonny, the real truth about
Billy.
No, no, no way.
Yes.
You got the 20 or 8, not the way you're
in the world. Is that ever going to happen?
Oh, yeah, I get that. Billy.
You're already.
Enough of all party stuff. How can you have a party when cowboys are on board?
Yes, money.
Is that precious food?
Dolores, smile. Smile.
Bye.
Yeah. I'm there already. What do you mean that's going to happen? I know it already. Oh, isn't that nice?
God, what a dartboard.
That was approved.
Melissa, I need Ricky's. Don't mess up with you.
She should be in that picture.
No, that's the girl.
Come here, you jump.
Nothing funny now.
John, come on. We don't have too many videos.
I don't have any.
John, look down at it. No, at her.
You're going to look at her? No.
John.
Yes.
Oh, I blinked.
Don't blink, Carol.
No, wait a minute. Melissa, you want to take
a picture? Yeah, it's once.
Put her in the middle.
Around your brother's waist. Put your arm around your brother's waist. In the back. See you, Joe.
No, it's not.
She's hooking up with Lucas George Lucas and what's the other guy?
Good night, everybody.
I want to be a shot.
Okay. All right.